physical properties, physical properties, physical properties of carbonyl compounds are C double bond O, here is hydrogen. Hydrogen, oxygen, then hydrogen. There is a partial or dipole dipole, dipole dipole, dipole dipole, dipole dipole attractive forces between water and carbonyl compound. Which compound? CC means carbonyl compound. That is the reason why carbonyl compounds are sparingly, especially lower member, sparingly soluble in a polar solvent like water. Okay, if R group increases, if R group increases means the number of alkyl groups increases, solubility decreases. Okay, if the initial I was taken, which one? R. Okay, if number of alkyl groups increases or number of carbon atoms increases, hydrophobic part increases. When hydrophobic part increases, these are easily repelled with water. These are easily repelled with water. No attractive force between water molecule and aldehyde or any carbonyl compound. So that is the reason why solubility decreases. So therefore, when number of alkyl groups increases, solubility gradually decreases. Now, formaldehyde mainly soluble in water to form formalin solution. This is known as 40% of formaldehyde with water. This 40% of formaldehyde with water, known as formalin solution, it is mainly used for the storage of specimens like botany and zoology specimens, generally used for the storage of specimens. Okay, formalin solution. Formaldehyde when dissolved in water to form formalin solution, it has 40% of formaldehyde. This solution is mainly used for the storage of specimens, used for the storage of specimens or biological specimens. Okay, so this about the solubility of carbonyl compounds. So therefore, finally what I am saying here, the higher number of carbonyl compounds are mainly soluble in non-polar solvents like hexane, benzene, chloroform, carbon tetrachloride, etc. Coming to boiling points of carbonyl compounds, boiling points of carbonyl compounds boiling points of carbonyl compounds Now, if same molecular weight containing alcohols, ether and carbonyl compounds, alcohols are shows high boiling points compared to ether and carbonyl compounds. So, alkane means alkane, alcohol, ether, carbonyl compound. If you are taking four compounds, alcohols are easily soluble in water. So, the degree of association with water increases. When degree of association increases, what happened? Intermolecular attractive forces increases. When intermolecular attractive forces increases, boiling points gradually increases. So that is the reason why the order of boiling points of these compounds is, first one is alcohols, alcohols after aldehydes, especially carbonyl compounds, because dipole-dipole attractive forces are very more, having same molecular mass of alkane, alcohol, ether, carbonyl compound. So alcohols, aldehydes, ether, then which one? Alkane with same molecular mass, with same molecular mass of the compound. So both aldehydes as well as ether, both are having dipole-dipole attractive forces. But the dipole-dipole interactive forces are very more in case of aldehydes when compared to which one? Ethers. So that is the reason why aldehydes are shows high boiling points when compared to which one? Ethers. So this is the order you have to remember. So one is alkane, ethers, aldehydes and alcohol. Alcohols shows high boiling points. The main reason is degree of association is more. Degree of association is very more. Okay, so this about which one? Physical properties of which one? Carbonyl compound.